Guys, Leon here, and then today, welcome to the Garry's more scary map. Now this map is called GM Health Resort. Now even this map is was the performed 2012, I can say this map it was very old from it, but it's a 7 years later of previous history of this map. But oh my, what the hell was that sound? Did you hear that sound? Cursor is on my ear. And so, but what, say hi to this video because we are beginning to this one. Oh my god, please, but what? I think you're gonna say hi first. So, this video, when you just gonna say hi. Wait, are you start saying hi that intro right now, but what? Okay. Okay. I'm here. Oh wait, you stop. Wait, try not to clip. It can't, it disabled and creep everything. So but what, say hi to this video. I forgot that microphone, it was
hey.
Okay. Now this map I can say but what, it's 2012. This map was 7 years old. 7 years old. Oh my god, that's old. Okay, so investigate this song. What is that up there? They open.
Oh,
you die.
Boxes.
That's boxes.
Didn't see that coming.
The boxes. It's a pop.
Honestly, didn't see that coming.
Yeah, hang on. I cannot break them. Oh, they made protection. Okay, break the box. They made protection. Saves. Oh god, hang on. Here we go. Protection. Sorry about that. I forgot, I didn't know there's a damage protections. Okay, but what, look up there. He has on the side. Break the devil closest. So we have to find 5 closest around to this resort and then find them out and then oh my, that's screaming sound.
Yeah, but the ambience.
I hear that screaming. What? I saw something on the wall. Do you guys see the black thing?
Left or right?
I just saw on that wall. Oh, okay. Yeah, check it. Ah, I guess that could be four stations. What are they planning for? Okay, let's get the hell out. Alright, but this room, it seems to be unbreakable. It's unbreakable. Ew, puke. Oh, I don't wanna get in here right now. I'm so scared. I forgot that voice check was a turn 2 team only. Blue 16. Let's check it out. Oh, it didn't scare me at all. I just saw something peek over my way. Okay, god. Oh. Oh. What the hell is that? Alright, here. Born for Half-Life samples in there. I think this map was really old cause I can remember, but the things changed for that reason. Bitch, the radio. It's static, I don't know what. the radio sounds are different. This doesn't do normal. Oh, that is more. Oh no, 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 no. I see this across. I hate this. I see this across. I don't like it. I should step in too. I don't know what's gonna do. Oh! Oh, that's why I really don't like this across pattern.
Heads up!
Oh, I just used the mating call. Okay, this door. Okay. TV.
No time for TV.
Oh, it's more screaming. There's a blood. But what, there's a blood. Eventually, it's nothing. Last door. Like, but what, last door. What was that?
I don't know.
I had the black thing just flew across on me. I really fear as a result because I don't like the apartment. Because in that history for me, because I don't like the apartments of Garry. What the? Who the hell are you? The dead body. It could be. It's gone. Before we're gonna go that way, I have to check here first. Okay, there's a fuse door. Oh, wait. Here, look. Oh! Oh! Can I? Oh. I know it's also CPR, it's a dumping statement. Okay, straight door checking out. Oh, okay. I think I turned off the damage detection there. Right here. The maps seem to be older than before, but as you can tell, it's really older. This door. No! That scared me. It just almost killed me right now. When I see spike coming out the door, it just almost injecting my body already. Oh, scary. I'm literally, I don't like such a risk. Oh, but what? Here. I found a cross. Now we found the cross on the first one. So break it. Okay, break it. Oh, that's a bit scary. So, one down. Okay, just four more to go. Okay, one down, four more to go. This noise is like period. Last door. But what? There's a last door. This door we already investigated. Whoa! What the hell? Did you see it?
Stop it.
Okay. There's just a cross on my foot. Okay, now we all finished investigating this room. Now we entering the other side. I really love this map because maps seem to be changed. Oof, I saw it. It's on your left and then gone. Here, but what? But what? Here. There's a shadow.
Okay. Cage is password protected. We'll have to find another.
Alright, so we already back here. It's just the same door. Door is one open, but it seems to be blocked from the other side. Okay, but what here? I just think there's a door right here.
Come on, everybody!
But what? Wrong way. That's the way we entering from. There's a way here, the side, there's a left hallway. And there's a portal. Oh god. Oh, my good lord! Ah! Whoa! Did you see it?
Yes.
Wow, that face is terrifying me. I see color my eyes. Okay, let's head to the left. There's a cross. Second down. Three more to go. Here's a bad problem here, but we got apostles right here. So let me read. Oh, on behind you. I have to read. So you say, righteous man rose heart rose in salt. Oh, this one I had to read. Then he has wasted to find his family killed. It's a complex password. It's a compressed. Oh god, what happened to my game? It seemed to lagging. It's lagging like a suppressing my game. Okay, but one, here's for ya. My game seems to be unstable a little bit, but it's okay. Alright, but what here? Yeah. So the complex extension, I have to check again, because it's a password, but what? It's a password. The first one we saw over here. It's going top right or down? I think down, I see. Roads in salt. It's a complex password, we cannot remember. It's a complex system. So I guess, oh. Okay, I remove it, but what? Come on. I remove it. Because I cannot solve that puzzle, so I have to remove it. It's blocked from the other side, I need to destroy something. Okay. Wait, what? There's a room. Check this out. There's a button. I heard something breaking.
It opened the way for the other doors.
Oh. Okay, let's check this kitchen. There's a canteen area.
Cafeteria room.
Unbreakable, but what's so come on. It's unbreakable. I don't know what are they doing right here. Okay, we enter in kitchen room. The right door. Ew! Oh! What the? Is that a meat? Wait, are those a meat? Ew!
Across!
Yes, we found it. Okay, two more to go. Now, let's follow me.
Over here!
Alright, over here. Okay, two more to go. It just surprised me. Okay, give me a second, but I have to wear a headset. I'm prepared for scare. So now I'm wearing his sick for scaring the thing. Oh! It's a baby! It's a corpse. Oh, that's what we came
from. Blocking the door. Simple.
Oh, that's screaming. Okay, but what here? It's back there. It's a bad beginning, but. I see the other side. Oh, it's a bar. Ah. Across. Okay, break that. Okay, down. One more to go. I don't know where's the other side. So I don't know what is gonna going to other side. Okay, let's take a look. If you dislike, you don't like it, so Okay, we're moving. Easter egg!
Oh, is it really Easter egg?
Yeah. Is that it? No. Come on. All right, let's go out. The wall. Hang on. Is it in the... Oh, okay. I think they are... I think some creator place a hidden walls and hidden Easter egg from this map. Now we found them. Okay. Okay, go to the left. The black thing, I see it. Oh, we're back here. Upstairs. Okay, I think we're going slow, but do not sprint. Oh! Alex? That image. Oh! Oh, do not jump down there. Oh, that's a wall. Hang on, this door. But what? This door? There's a cross marking. Launch! Oh! Oh! That is not good idea at all. Oh, the window broke. The window broke. But what here? The window broke.
Leon, in here.
Okay. The window broke. It just broke for no reason. Now we here. There's the last one. Oh god.
It's playing with us.
Oh, we have to go down right now. Okay, follow me. We have to go down now.
The map's messing with us.
Yeah. Wait, can I get in there? Oh, Jesus Christ! I see the face, but what? I see it. It's a face. Locked. Okay, but what? Come on. It's locked. I see the face. It just jumped out to the hole and then I see the face. Oh, more jumpscare for us again. No kidding. I think it is. Oh fuck! Hang on. I got heart attack too much right now. I see too many jumpscare here too. Okay, I'm out of here right now. Okay, follow me. I'm out of here.
I just want to finish this and get out of here.
Yeah, look at that.
It's too scary.
That, look at that. It's jump scare marker. It's scared hell out of me. Oh. It's open. Oh my god, that jump scare is just gonna kill me right now. Okay, but what? Let's hop down. What's that? Something coming. Oh! Oh!
Freeman.
I did. Oh, we have to keep going down until we.
Guess we have to avoid that creature.
Yeah, avoid the black thing. Okay, moving in. Okay, before the black thing come out. Listen. Oh! Okay, move. I know that code already, so I have to hurry. Okay. Got it. What? Okay, run for your life. Run. Oh. To the beach! Yes! Woohoo! Yeah! Happy Halloween! That's not Halloween yet. What?
Only January.
Yeah. That's a good
map. And yes, it's a pumpkin.
Yeah. So this map was made by Hanu Koavala, so it means emo. Alright. So, Dim Hills Resort is already happy to be in, but actually we got a good run for this map and many jump scares, so but what? I know they cannot die because this map has an element and the new elements and new jump scares, but somehow I guess this map was the end. And actually we're gonna play some one more map, but what? I think we're gonna play some one more maps. One more map, but what? So give me a second. But I have to do outro for this map first, and then I will do the next map. And also, thanks for watching to this video, and then I hope you guys see this video above for more, cause this video has a good run for it, and new jump scare. And also, I will see you in the next video. Yon Sao.